So what one wants to do is effectively embody the value of the national park, which has aesthetic, moral, ethical value.
No, this time.
Right.
That national park can be a source of income.
Your camera's shy.
Tourism. But it can also have many other values, and if the local community can capture those values, they then actually help to protect that.
You've got something.
And people should see how it can start to benefit from it as a resource, like any other resource, like oil in Iraq, like oil in other countries.
I wonder if they're the ones eating the garlic.
And oil